A multitude, anonymous and anti-artistic, is collaborating with its daily effort in the affirmation of the new age. A post-machinist state of spirit has been formed. Artists today have created a new art in keeping with their age. In the anti-artistic, anonymously manufactured English cloth destined for golf, we note that the theater has ceased to exist for some and for almost everyone.